Hi, it's Jillian from Loveleigh Loops, and in this video I'm going to show you how to make a color changing brush in Procreate 5. You can change the color settings of any brush, but for this demo, let's look at the calligraphy set. So I'm going to open up my brush library, and under calligraphy, there's a brush called Streaks. Here's what it looks like now. You can practice writing with it. If you're using an Apple Pencil, then if you write with less pressure, you'll get thin lines. Heavy pressure gives you thick lines. So we're going to change the color dynamics here. First, we want to make a duplicate of this brush. So in the brush library, swipe this to the left and choose duplicate, and then you'll have a backup copy. Then tap onto that brush and it will open the brush studio where we can change the settings. Over here on the right, you can draw strokes to see what happens as you change the settings. You can change the color too. So tap on the drawing pad icon, choose a different color, let's say light blue, and then draw some strokes here. To make it color changing, we're going to go into the color dynamics setting right here. And then we want to scroll down and find color pressure. So I'm going to drag this hue slider up and down, and you'll watch on the right here as it changes. So if I go all the way to max, then it's going to be like a rainbow effect. It'll go through the full spectrum of colors. If I make this, let's say 50%, it's only going to go halfway around the color wheel. So it'll start with the blue and then go all the way to the orange. So what's happening here is as I write with less pressure, then it's the original color. Remember, we have blue as the color we've chose. So less pressure is blue. And then as we gradually add more pressure, it gets further and further away from blue on the color wheel, making it more orange. Okay. So you can play around with this and it'll update in real time. And whatever direction you choose is just which direction it's headed on the color wheel. So if we go in this negative direction, it'll still go all the way to rainbow. If we go to negative 100%, it'll go to orange if we go to 50%, but you'll just see a difference in the colors. Like it's getting more towards green if we go negative, and it's going more towards red if we go positive. The best thing to do is just play around with these settings in here until you find a good sweet spot. I like around 30%. I think that looks really nice. So then you hit done, and simple as that, now you have a color changing brush. So this color dynamic works really well for calligraphy brushes because as I apply more pressure, I'm getting a thick stroke, and it's also changing the color because of the color dynamics that we have set. Thanks so much for watching. If you'd like to learn how to make this brush, join our private Facebook group, which is Intro to iPad Lettering with Loveleigh Loops. Just search that on Facebook and you will find us, and we will teach you how to make this custom brush that goes from dotted to brush pen. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to our channel. We will be posting new tutorials about Procreate and iPad lettering soon.